So the South Washington Watershed District, we're a local unit of government, and our primary mission is to protect the waters of the state, protect waters locally. So we work with the city of Woodbury, helping them with some terrestrial habitat projects, as we really kind of see the connection between terrestrial habitat and aquatic habitat being a really strong connection. So at Hasenbank Woods, we're looking at a multifaceted effort to provide habitat improvement, as well as clean the waters coming through Fish Lake, Powers Lake, and then the terrestrial areas between. And so in Hasenbank Woods, we're trying to essentially restore these woods. In this particular case, we did a forestry mowing in March. And if you look around the forest floor, you can see just sort of shattered remnants of these very large buckthorn, but also non-native honeysuckles, as well as the garlic mustard that often comes in right after we do a buckthorn removal. In this case, we were looking to get them during that spring flush. So buckthorn is a species that really takes advantage of the light levels when there's not a lot of canopy cover. So before the canopy trees leaf out, buckthorn leafs out really early, puts a lot of energy into growth in that early period. And then in the fall, it does the same thing where it outlasts the, after the trees have all dropped their leaves, buckthorn will remain green, continue to photosynthesize and continue to grow, putting its energy back into the ground. So we'll bring in goats both in spring and in fall to hit those two periods. I think we have about 60 out here right now. One of the things we're trying to do in the restoration field is come up with ways to do this kind of restoration work, particularly trying to control invasive species and move away from just going towards using chemicals right away. And one of the things that the goats do is they really weaken these species that we're targeting. And that significantly reduces the amount of herbicides that we're going to end up using to the end after that 2.5-3 year period. And so that's one of the great advantages of using goats. One of the things we're really after here is trying to move towards a more resilient landscape, something that the city of Woodbury can manage into the future after we've really knocked that back. And that's why it takes us multiple years before we get to the point where we feel comfortable with stepping back and having a less aggressive sort of management strategy. And the goats are just a part of that.